are still on the show, City Divas, and I've got my home girl, Emma Nyra, always talking money.
You know how we do.
You know, still on the show, City Divas, yes. And we've been talking about several stuff. We first started about same sex and all of that. But then there's also one thing that a lot of us actually have issues with. I mean, females in the industry always have this particular issue. Like, there are so many challenges. A lot of people don't really want to listen to you. They don't think that you have anything to offer. Yeah. They don't believe in you and all of that. Like, how have you tried to keep your head above water?
Being a female in this industry, about 3 years ago, there was nothing like female artist stylings. There was nothing like makeup artists. You know, when you come on set, you're doing your own makeup, you're doing your own hair. But now the industry is so open now. We have so many female musicians. I can't actually complain because I've seen things change for the better. So if we were talking about 5 years ago, I can complain. I can say we don't have makeup artists, we don't have stylists, we don't have even the female side of the restroom. There's just one restroom for everybody. You understand?
So that no, kind of thing. No, it wasn't that bad though.
What? No, like if you're on set, let's say you're doing a shoot somewhere.
Oh, right.
There's
shoot.
Only one bathroom.
Just one bathroom.
And you all, now they know there's a women's side and there's a men's side. You know, like we have our own thing now. We have our own stylists, makeup artists, you know, and it's a beautiful thing because now, you know, as a female, you can now confidently say you want a career as a musician. You want a career as a makeup artist. You want a career as a stylist because the demand is so high right now. And now you can hear women on the radio and women charging as much as men for shows. And it's a good thing. It makes me feel good because this is all revolutionary. This is all stuff that's just starting to happen. So we are like the people that are founding. You know, I'm so laying. People call me all the time like, we love how you've been able to come into this industry. And it paves the way for girls who come after you, like Omawumi, Tiwa, YJ. Without them, there would be no girls who'd be able to aspire, because we wouldn't know that you can be successful doing what they do. So it's such a good thing, and I'm happy to be a part of this new female era. That's why this year you will see me working with more girls, because I feel like our main problem as women in the industry, we don't help each other. We don't work with each other. You always see guys, oh, let me put my guy on this track. So women we're getting better at doing that, and you're going to see a whole bunch of female collaborations this year.
Oh, nice. Yeah. That is quite exciting, because I know that back in the day, a lot of times when I would see you and I'm like, man, how is this? And you're like, it's quite hard. It's so hard to come out, and then people don't really like to.
And I like how, you know, people don't know, when we travel, we always relate.
Yes.
It's never like, see Pearl over
see
there.
Then,
no, it's like, I'm like, hey, Pearl. Like, I like if women are more open, you know, it helps people to just be able to bond, because women, most of the time, we just like to stay to ourselves, and you know, it's hard for us to help each other, because we know that as a woman, you've gone through your own hardships, so maybe you don't want to help
somebody. You don't want to, because you think that the person is just going to climb over you.
Exactly.
You need to climb higher.
So,
of course, I agree.
We need to fix our like female woman to woman spirit, so there'll be more City Divas.
Oh,
more
yes,
divas.
Of course. That's the essence for this show, like you were saying. I mean, we're trying to work hand in hand. And this is not trying to say, oh, I'm carrying a placard and being like, oh, I'm all for women. But then the thing is, we need to have a voice at some point. And I totally agree. Which brings us to the next video y'all are about to see. And this is an all-women collaboration. Talking about Jessie J, Ariana Grande, and Nicki Minaj. This is Bang Bang. Enjoy. On the show, City Divas with Emma Nyra.
Hey.
Yay! Well, now I actually have noticed. I know that a couple people might not have noticed, but I have. I mean, I'm your homegirl.
You know me,
you know
from
what I mean?
From jump.
Yeah. So now I see that you have a change of style. Your style of music is different, and you have been affected by a lot of factors. When you first came in,
Niger factor.
Yes. And I was asking myself, with a voice like that, why would you want to, you know, just tone it down and try to do something that you're not really that person? Yeah, so now that your style of music has changed, does it have anything to do with the industry, how it has grown or how it has affected you, or this is just you trying to tell people, okay, look, this is who I am, exactly, and this is just what you're just gonna get?
Like, when I first came, I was all about the R&B movement, and Nyra has been like my best teacher. When he first started off, he was doing R&B as well.
Yes.
So he told me that R&B is nice, it's cute. When you're in concert, you can do it, but people in Nigeria want to dance. So try and make your voice danceable, if you will. So that's why you see my previous singles were very, you know, lamba. We're doing lamba, we were doing bang 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 music. So this, my latest single for My Matter, I was just like, you know what? I have to just be me. I have to be myself. And the music, the song comes across very passionate because it's a song that I related with. It's a song that they allowed me to sing and just freestyle and be myself. So I'm sticking to this path of music, you know, happy music, good music, feel good music, but also to portray my voice because I do like to sing. I'm a singer, so.
Because I listened to your voice a couple times and I'm like, yo. A really good voice right there.
Thank you.
But then, you know, you were just carried away in that space. So do you think that with this new style of music you can still make much more noise as you were making?
And the industry has evolved. The industry is accepting real music right now, not just, you know, dance style of music, which is always going to be prevalent in Nigeria because, like I said, artists make most of their money from weddings, private shows, and if you're singing sad love songs, they're not really gonna call you like that. But R&B is what I would love to just stick to, but I know in Nigeria you have to spice it up because our music is known in Africa for our Afro sound, our Afro beats. Other countries copy what we do, like other African countries. They look to our industry to shape their industry. It's something that I'm looking forward to experimenting with.
Oh yeah, I think that you should kind of stick to your R&B, but of course you can spice it up so that we can still accept it back home here. Yeah. Yes, now I'll give you the privilege, since, like I always say, you kind of co-host the show with me.
Okay.
So yes, you can introduce the next video. Go ahead.
Okay. The next video is by my homegirl, Dave's Loaf. Let it try me. Try me. Cool song.
Yeah.
She actually took over the rap game last year out of nowhere. And we love it when divas, you know, step up to the plate.
You know what I'm saying?
So you guys watch this. It's Dave's Loaf. Try me.
Take it away.
Let a nigga try me. I'ma get his whole motherfucking family. And I ain't playing with nobody. Fuck around and I'ma catch a body. Let a nigga try me. I'ma get his whole motherfucking family. And I ain't playing with nobody. Fuck around and I'ma catch a body. Bitch, I got the Mac or the 40. Turn a bitch to some macaroni. Tell me how you want it.
So now, guys, this is the time you get to enjoy a video by Emma Nyra. But just before then, I'd like to ask, do you think that the number of years we've been waiting to find female artists that could be as big as a Nigerian artist in Nigeria, do you think that the years have reduced, or how soon? I mean, do you think that is possible this 2015?
Well, definitely. You know, music goes around in a circle like this.
Yes.
So right now, you're seeing such a huge boom in the female movement. So, you know, all it takes is that one girl to let everybody else know that this is possible. This thing can happen. You know, we have Angelique Kujo, we have, you know, Yeka Wenny. Those women have taught us that women in the industry is very possible.
Yeah.
So I pray that this year.
And it'll be you.
I can come over and take over for the ladies, you know.
And I'll be so excited because, I mean, we cool like that.
We cool.
So when you cool, I'm cool.
So when I travel, you travel.
You know what I mean?
You know what I mean? You guys gotta see it happen. Yeah.
Yes, I'm pretty excited for you. I mean, you've taken a new turn.
Thank
you started something new. So yes, I should be should be hearing from you.
And I'm very happy that you have given women this platform, this, because they only play female videos.
Oh,
which
yeah.
It's hard, you know, to get the slot in. You know, all the music channels, you just see men, women, one girl. So I like these shows that focus on women. It's very, we really appreciate all of that.
You're welcome, homegirl. Anytime. Anyways, let's enjoy Emma Nyra's one of her latest videos. I'm talking about For My Matter. And there you can actually hear that she has the R&B flow. I think she now mixed it up, you know, in a way. Yes, it's quite a cool piece. I like it. And the guy is hot.
He's Igbo. Big ups to that Nigerian boy. Yes, Nigerian.
When is he coming home? Enjoy the video For My Matter. So guys, we come to the end of this week's episode of City Divas with my homegirl Emma Nyra.
Yes,
now, in case you want to see this again or you want more information, just log on to our website at soundcity.tv and go on our page /CTDivas. You can also follow on Twitter with the hashtag CTDivas and CT at SoundCityTV. If you've got any questions or any one of your favorite female artists that you like to see on the show, you can also follow on Instagram at SoundCityAfrica and at my humble self, that's your constant CD Diva, in case you're trying to mix that up, as a Pearl Cardi on Twitter and on Instagram. In the meantime, yeah, you know, this weekend we should hang out.
Oh,
right?
Yeah, we going to 57. Bottles on the owner.
Yay.
Bottles on there. He's our friend, so
we'll
have fun. City
Turn
Diva.
Up.
City Diva theme.
You know, that's cool. And you guys can catch up with us if you want. See you later. Mwah.